guts to go do that.
I know.
Rage.
I think we could...
Rage.
Yes.
I have a present to you. Come.
Okay.
I think you're gonna like it. Joker told me that you were gonna like it, so yeah.
I hope so.
I'm gonna ask him up here.
No. Why, what's up?
Could we borrow you, you know, like, to look at this store for us?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I think. Yes. Something about getting a bong and then relieving some rich person of their money.
Oh. Yeah, put those away.
Let's have some fun. Let's confuse the shit out of the cops.
Yeah, but I need to change my clothes.
Can we make something go boom?
You can come too.
Let's make something go boom.
So, should I change my clothes and
it's up
get
to
a weapon?
You completely. We're having some fun.
I believe.
I'm so excited.
Do you have a boomstick?
Does he have a boomstick?
Yeah.
Why is he picking up his clothes?
I got a bat.
I have a weapon.
I got my new bat too. So now we're ready for the Batman.
If only the Batman existed.
Oh, he does. I beat him up once.
What do you think about this one?
Yeah, we can do it.
This one be good. Alright.
You have a gun?
I do. Give me a wee second to just start up this just refuel the car. Joker,
oh, we need to get him
in.
Out of the...
Get your gas. Get gas.
Oh, right.
Yes. Okay, who's doing what?
Let me lock the car, too.
Beverages, frozen foods. Welcome.
Let me take care of the cameras.
Cleaning.
Where are the cameras in here? You been in
cleaning
here, sir.
Stuff? You're trying to find cleaning stuff or getting
there's
huh?
There's but a sneaky one.
There's
there.
One behind that sign, and then also there's going to be one or two in the safe room.
Oh, is someone shooting?
That's me.
And then look in the safe room. There should be one or two.
I'll have a look there.
Please, I do not want this chaos. You stop, please.
Yeah, just relax.
Oh, he walked away.
No, he went to go and take out the other camera.
Just ignore the gunshots.
Oh.
What gunshots?
I wouldn't go in here if I were you. So you know. Get out of here. Skidoodle. I wouldn't go in here if I were
you. Have a nice day.
I don't know. Another hostage. Going in there. In there. Go on. In you go. You still in there. Come on. Get down on the ground and think of surrender. Think of surrender, you two.
Oh,
think of surrender.
Oh, fuck, not again. This just happened.
Yeah, we just got out of one, bro.
All right, let me buy something real quick, then I will.
No. You'll get something in a second, I promise.
It will take 2 seconds.
Well, we're going to keep an eye on you, sir. You
have
out.
One.
Oh, they keep
an eye. Hey, does...
Give me more seconds, please.
Harley, give him a couple of seconds.
Come back anytime. Does
you're
anyone have enough
son.
To buy me a phone real quick and I'll pay you back?
Don't worry, son, you'll get
it. I'm taking my surrender.
How much do phones cost?
I
gotta get down and do his knees and think about
it. I just.
I'm expecting 10% from this being a hostage.
Yeah, your timing was impeccable, sir. We appreciate this.
Excuse me? You think I'm gonna pay a hostage? You would be funny.
You'd be surprised.
Oh yeah, I got paid 5,000 ones, but this is not the case one.
You want Tinder? I think I swiped left on you.
Yo, I forget your name. I offered to buy you a phone earlier and you ran away.
Oh my god.
Oh me? Really?
Now,
yeah.
Are you hungry or thirsty? Say now.
I did not know that.
Yeah. Is anybody hungry?
What's your name again?
Fine.
The one that wants the phone.
Though.
Want to make sure you don't pass it.
Here's my ID, if you can see it.
Yeah.
Why are you telling us your name?
William?
Yeah, sit down.
Yeah.
Sit down.
Is that it? William?
He's not going to
Jamora.
Jamora.
Have it. Okay. He's Jamora. Just getting a little something.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh. Okay. I'll tell you what. If you see me around after this, we'll go to where they sell the phones. I can get you a phone. It's still
going. All right. Thank you.
Yeah. Just think of this as a fun little party.
Are you Heath Ledger?
I bet.
I like parties.
Is he Ledger?
Yeah.
This is the Joker.
Who's, yeah, but is he Heath Ledger? I just want to say I'm a fan of your work if you are.
Don't think well, he
thank
tell
you, but I don't know who this Ledger is. Ledger is something you write taxes on, isn't it?
Balance
the books. You balance the books and write tax accounts. And
you balance taxes? That must be a joke.
Well, they're talking about ledgers and stuff.
Oh. I thought it was you they were talking about. I'm confused now.
No, they're saying, are you Heath Ledger? I said, the only Ledger I know is like, you know,
there's a Cold Ledger and then there's a Heath Ledger.
No.
My head is saying we should kill them all and just escape.
Oh, God, please, no.
No.
Holly, don't.
I'm a man of my word now.
They're all here to make sure.
Everyone will be cool.
Say, your craziness is getting me very aroused.
Oh, my God.
I think she already took him, man. I'm not going to lie.
I can't control Joker if you piss him off that way.
She has that kind of effect.
Take it as a compliment. I don't mean no disrespect, but...
It's all good.
She just hit him with a bat.
Right?
Yeah.
Not at the moment, Holly. We need
to... She has plenty of banana peels to go around.
Look at it this way.
There's a crazy clown.
Can I just put it this way? Look. Look how many people we have. Hostages. Mm-hmm.
Joker, should we bomb them?
No. As long as they play nice, we'll play nice.
Correct. But wouldn't that be funny? Do the oppressor, then bomb. Then
we're gonna wait for the fuzz to show up, and then the real party begins.
Sit down.
Just settle down, okay?
Fuck down.
Yeah.
I know you guys aren't gonna believe this, but we just got robbed. Like, we just got taken hostage.
We're not gonna rob you.
We're not gonna rob you guys. I'm not saying we got robbed.
We were involved in a robbery like 10 seconds prior.
Oh, you are lucky.
Yeah, we just got away.
You lucky son of a gun.
Are you guys still having the things on you?
I don't know how I end up.
I'm a very unlucky man. That's all I can say.
It's not every day you.
Phone, man.
I mean, it's not every day you get taken hostage by the Joker. And Harley and Mr. Rage there.
What's up?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm pretty thrilled about this, despite the circumstances.
Yeah,
we can all take pictures together later.
I look forward to that.
Me too.
It's like once in a lifetime.
Did you boys cover your faces when you did this?
No, that's the crazy part.
Yeah.
Well, they're like me.
I love it.
Well, we have currently, if I calculate this right, we have 13 minutes with that one, and you boys are along the same lines. So you only have 13 minutes to fear for your lives. Stand up. Okay?
Right. I understand.
Yeah, you just don't do anything silly, and then Mr. Joker and Holly won't be doing anything. You understand?
I understand very clearly.
I understand.
Oh, look, there's some balls here. Maybe I could practice hitting them.
Yeah. There's one thing he's missing, though. He's missing his Colt with Bang in it. You remember that one, Joker?
Do I remember what?
No, he lost his brain cells long ago, like me.
He's still not going.
Yo, I want to ask you something.
I just want the fuzz to get here now, at this point.
Excuse me. What do you think about the cops?
What do you think about cops? I want to hear yes.
They're terrible.
Good. Yeah, awesome.
I want a story.
You're on the right path. You're on the right path. Keep it coming.
I want to be just like you one day.
Just like me?
Well, angry.
Just like all of you.
Angry one wit with craziness called the Joker, and he's just as evil potential other half known as Holly.
I might be getting ahead of myself, but you give me a bat right now, I'll go through with it. I'll stick by your side.
Darn right you would.
He's a better swing, huh?
Who said that? Who said that they want the bat?
Me and the two in
I
the
think
front.
It's the two hostage here trying to get the bat.
I don't want it right now. I'm saying in the future, I will be gladly stand shoulder to shoulder.
Oh, beautiful. We shall create the rage army. In the future,
we might have to put you. We might have to put you to the test.
Will make you stress up as the rage.
All right,
the rage troopers.
I want to ask
you. You sound like you're gonna go have a shit. Heist right now,
so. Keep your potatoes in your pants, Mr. Rage.
I'll stay.
You keep your potatoes in your flowers, Mr. Joker.
What do you think about rage cops?
I go to check once more.
About what type of cops?
Now, what do you think about rage car over there? Right outside. Just settle down,
okay? That's
he's still taking, tell me, take a chill pill. It's called the Impotent Rage Mobile.
You know what?
What's that?
Maybe they should just, you know, one of them make a call in. Help, I'm hostage. And we are free people.
I'll be the one to do it if you want.
Could if you want, but just don't make it too attractive to him if you catch me.
Okay, what's the number?
It will be 911, right?
Nah, 999.
No, 999 isn't that,
I don't know.
999 is the paramedics.
Oh, shit. Yeah. It should be 911 then. I don't know.
911 is the popo.
Yeah. The ugly ass, goofy ass motherfuckers.
Just say, y'all. Help,
I said
free people.
I'm hostage.
You know, it might just be the crazy in me, but I want to beat him to death with a bat for saying that.
Hey, you'll be fine.
Oh, I hear sirens. I think the
this is gonna be exciting.
I think the real party's about to start soon.
The siren's going away.
Darn it. I mean, I came here to chew bubblegum and kick ass, and I'm starting to run out of bubblegum.
keep an eye on them for a second. I'm gonna fix the car.
Yeah, fix it.
Joker, can I talk to you privately?
Yeah, let's talk.
Alright, nobody moves.
So listen.
Yeah,
what about you tell the cops, you show your flowers with gas in it, and you put inside of front of the hostages, you know? And they get scared. Ain't that funny?
We can try that if it comes to that, yeah.
Yeah, sure. Isn't it funny when police get scared, like just like when we do when they follow us and stuff, like
don't
a paper.
Don't worry, when the popo shows up, we're gonna turn up the crazy.
Good, because I want to see the cops fall down.
Yeah.
Can we just relax, please?
Okay. Still can't do anything.
Nope.
I gotta stand outside while we're waiting.
You do that. You take your mashed potato pants out there.
Joker.
Yeah. I'll stand out here.
Yeah. Let's wait for them, shall we?
I'll stand out here.
Car's refueled. I'm fixed.
Gas tanks. I wonder what happens if you hit the gas cans over here.
Don't. We could be in a fiery explosion.
Oh.
I want you to ask them for the Batman to appear.
Okay. Okay, that would be good.
Also, I want my demands are simple. I want Burt Ward.
Who's that?
He's an actor for Robin.
Sounds like a real pansy name.
Burt Ward? That poor man never got a job after that role.
Sort of like butt worked, you know?
You know. Indeed. Where are these freaking cops?
Come on, Butthurt, where are you? We want Butthurt now.
Yeah. Where are these cops? Do they not respect a man's life? Hmm?
Guess they're all busy eating their donuts and drinking coffee and...
Where are they? Let's see for a second. Lester? Oh my god.
You know what? I just seen a sign in this store door that pisses me off!
Oh, the dog and cats.
They like the cats, but they don't like the dogs. The dogs are so loyal. The dogs are loyal. You son of a bitch. I should go put a bat upside that storekeeper's head right now, but... You see what they put on this door? Look at the sign on that door.
Yeah, I know.
That pisses me off.
Yeah, it's like no whites. No, no black, just whites.
You black. Scumbags.
Yeah.
What's wrong with dogs? Dogs are loyal.
Yeah, I'm going to do my superhero pose.
Dogs give you love unconditionally.
Dogs is your best friend.
Darn right. How could they put an X on a dog? How could they... It's pissing me off.
I think they're guessing me in there.
It's starting to piss me off.
What are they doing?
Who's pissing you off?
I have no idea.
What's going on?
Turn around. Look at the sign on the door.
Yeah, wait. No dogs.
Wait.
That's pissing me off too.
Look, yes.
You should saw it.
I mean, I love cats, but I also love dogs. Dogs are loyal.
Yeah. Mm. You remember Fluffer? Oh, it's such a good dog.
Why?
I miss Fluffer. Until he got blowed up.
That's like some kind of racist sign. I tell you, when we're through with this, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna beat up that store owner.
Should give him
yeah.
I think we should make a big bang here. Blow up the whole damn station. No, later.
Those things would say boom.
Come here, we'll make a big boom in a whole gas station. So you don't want dogs here?
I love it.
We don't want you here. I'm sorry. I got all upset about seeing that sign.
It's okay. I understand you.
Yeah. Next they're going to say, like, no Joker or no Harley, you know? It's like, what's going to be next?
No blacks.
Yeah.
No black people. Next.
Why the hell would they do that?
I don't know. People crazy.
The cops aren't even coming, I don't think.
Look at this, Lambert. We look like a bunch of, heroes,
I actually have an idea for himself here. There is such a thing as a Batman outfit.
Yeah.
There is a Batman outfit. If you
that
look.
That would be so fun. Go Batman, you Rage?
I think Rage knows more than he's letting on.
I do. There's an
evil tell with that. You couldn't tell with that goofy smile stuck on your face.
Knowledge base equals.
I still advantage. Say it looks like you got a load of mashed potatoes in your pants.
That's the false one. That's connected to the suit.
Oh, yeah. That's what they say. Yeah.
Keep an eye on these people inside. Make sure they don't.
I'm gonna keep an eye.
Yeah.
Who is that over there? Oh my god, we got another hostage.
Who's what? Where? No, that's Harley.
Oh.
Oh, that's so cute. I like that.
I heard it and I was like, I need that one. So I beat him with a bat and took it.
I have
wonderful.
One of them.
a secondary escape vehicle.
I have one.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get away with getting one.
I actually have one of those too.
Good things about those is like when the popo's chasing you. You get sneaking these little stairways and corners that their car can't go.
The hostages.
Okay,
I'm gonna go put a scare into them. Are you getting impatient?
What the hell? There's no.
I'm just trying to flex my muscles.
Do you want some food or drink? Is that what you're trying to say?
I just want to prove my worthiness to you.
Okay.
I can give you some.
I'll tell you what. If you want some food or drink, we can give you some food or drink.
Yeah, we can't hear you. Speak.
No, I can't hear you. You're doing sign language over here.
Do you two want?
My problem candy? Right now is simple.
I'm fine right now.
I would like some candy.
There's
All right, come.
I just contacted Lester.
You said
get he up tells me that he hacked their system and tells me the Popo's gone.
Okay.
Oh. Lester, he's like some kind of computer expert?
He's a hacker. I happen to know him.
Oh.
He tells me if you check your phone using your page up muscle on your phone, he'll hack your phone for you and he can tell you.
Okay, well. Got it. That's good to know.
See?
Thank you.
It tells you how many he hacked into the police server, wherever they use. It's how to see how many of them. So, there you go. Now, you boys are free to go. All of you.
We're letting them go?
We have to. We've reached
the
20 minutes.
There's the limits of the city rule.
There you go.
Okay. I heard this bank is pretty nice to hit up if you want to try that.
Is it Jehovah?
Okay, so you boys want in on all this?
Wakanda? Genora. I forget your name. You over there.
Genora. What we can do.
I want you to come with us.
Do you know how you guys know these banks? The hacking.
I've heard of rumors about it.
Janor's going to come with us. I'm a man of my word. I said we're going to get you a phone. We're going to get you a phone. Yeah.
Thank you.
Come with us. Yeah. So what we'll do is we'll get two vehicles. We'll go from there. Now, everyone get their phones out.
Yeah.
This is our contact number.
Oh, Lord have mercy. I will not be able to know who's who.
No, don't worry. Just in case.
Let's see here.
Joker got my number.
There you go. Which one do you use, Bob?
Mickey, don't lose my number. It's the only one.
Alright, I think I've sent it to everybody at this point.
Bob.
I'm so sorry.
To the Joker?
You want on it? Just to think about me.
I'm so sorry.
Think about yes or no. Put your hands up twice if you're down for it.
Somebody knocked me down with a banana peel.
Put your hands up twice if you want to for it. Yes, two for yes, one for no.
Did he say if he wants to fart?
I'm gonna call.
You want in on the next
Joker.
One?
Joker. What happened?
Okay, perfect. I've sent you my number.
Rage.
Okay.
Something happened with the Joker.
What?
But he has been having a lot of accidents. It
says here he's been beaten relentlessly.
We were talking and he just collapsed.
Really now? Okay.
I promise you.
Do I need to call the authorities?
No.
I do need to contact the authorities. Okay.
I am the authority. I have input at rage.
Oh, I don't know what happened. I think I slipped on some more banana peels.
You were stage one. You should be able to remember what happened, my sir.
Yes, I was just talking with
my friends here. I just suddenly slipped on a banana peel.
Oh!
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
I'm good.
It was like, I can bring some humor and laughter into the world again. Thank you. You saved my life.
Of course.
Can I do something for you?
You can tell me the truth of what happened. Did this man beat you?
No,
I did not.
I don't know. I feel like he beat you.
Did you beat me?
Not that person. This person right here.
Are you blaming me?
From my physical exam, he had blunt force trauma all over his body. Someone here beat him.
No.
This man did not starve to death.
It was banana peels.
I don't know about that.
You're flipping in them sometimes, you know.
I promise
like...
you, all I fight is eco-terrorism.
I don't know about that.
And I'm here to fight sadness.